Trečiadienio vakarą Kauno Žalgirio krepšininkai Barselonoje esančioje legendinėje Palau Blaugrana arenoje surengė pirmąją treniruotę prieš šį vakarą vyksiančias Eurolygos rungtynes su FC Barcelona ekipa. Prieš būsimą dvikovą mintimis apie varžovą pasidalijo Kauno Žalgirio komandos aukštaūgių linijos žaidėjas Aaronas White'as.
Yeah, it's been a while. 2 months maybe, so it's nice to have everyone back, you know. And just like the practices have been more full, more competitive, and it's great to have everybody back and contribute to the team.
Coach mentioned that the Barcelona team has the size, has the physical abilities to fight versus every opponent in the tournament. What can you say about their defense mechanism?
Yeah, they're a good team. Like you said, they're a big, physical, defensive-minded team. But they're also good at offense too, so they have really talented players. So we'll have to be ready and stick to our game plan.
What needs to be drawn from the first game in Kaunas to have a victory here at Barcelona City?
Yeah, we watched bits and pieces of it, some clips. Also, they kind of took us out with their pressure, so we'll have to adjust to that. Our guards kind of handling the way that they pressure our guards in the first game. You have to watch that and learn. So yeah, you got to take the bits that you know that we did well and apply them to the next game, and the things that we didn't do well, we have to improve on in this one.
Looking in retrospective, you have a way playing against Barcelona last season. This season, you showed good numbers. Is there as easier for you to fight versus Barcelona, or it was just only coincidence?
No. I mean, obviously, you're motivated to play the top teams, but it might just be a coincidence, or maybe it's the Spanish style. I feel like I've had success against Spanish teams. I don't know what it is, but I just try and go out and play my game every night. So it's great to have success, but I'm just looking forward to helping the team win and try and get a victory tomorrow.